So I grew up in a gang, man. Later on, I went to college, got my life together, got a job in corporate America, which was cool, except every once in a while, I would have a gang flashback. It was not cool, man. Turning a memo in spray paint. That was, you know.
It's so cold in Chicago, it make illegal aliens turn themselves into immigration. I know my rights. You supposed to deport me.
Country people ain't trying to trip you up or nothing. If you don't understand a country song, you retarded.
I don't know anybody, man, who has a long career that didn't go to All Jokes Aside.
If you went over the roster, it would be a who's who of comedy.
Jamie Foxx.
Fred Robinson.
J.B. Smoove.
Bellamy, Earthquake.
Tommy Davis.
Adele. Aries Spears.
Cedric The Entertainer.
Everybody who touched that stage got better by touching that stage.
Oh, yeah.
It was the Motown of comedy.
A country club for comedy.
It was a comedy mecca.
It was a very classy establishment.
Whenever anybody asks me how I got my start, I don't hesitate to mention All Jokes.
What All Jokes Aside meant to the black comedian was opportunity.
You had to be black and funny and good at All Jokes.
All Jokes was a comedy club 7 days a week, 365 a year.
I'm busting people's heads with comedy.
The life expectancy of a black man is 65. What the hell am I paying Social Security for?
I remember how easy it was to sell tickets.
Lines around the block.
Turning away 100 people a night.
This is too good for them. This is too good for us. Something's gonna happen.
I wish I could tell you that I was surprised when my new neighbors
were going to file a petition to keep me from getting my liquor license.
Wow, Ray, you just didn't pay off the right people.
When the club closed down, man, I was like, damn!
There'll never be another. All jokes aside. Hot stage, hot crowd, hot shows.
Am I gonna open another All Jokes Aside? You never know. It's a funny business.
Raymond, if you come back, I have a new fee now, so we'll talk about it.
I hope you are enjoying this comedy, my friend.